In a peaceful village, there lived a wise Zen master named Sensei Shiro. One day, a curious young disciple named Kiko approached him with the question, "Sensei, how do we deal with pain and suffering?" Sensei Shiro smiled kindly and began a simple tale.
"Life is like a big adventure, Kiko. Imagine there are two arrows in this adventure. The first arrow is like the bumps in the road, the natural challenges we all face, like loss, failure, or disappointments. It's just a part of the journey."
Kiko nodded, understanding the idea of life's ups and downs. "Now, the second arrow is the tricky one. It's the stories we tell ourselves about the first arrow. It's when we say, 'I'm always going to fail,' or 'Nothing good ever happens to me.' This arrow, my dear Kiko, is something we create ourselves." Kiko's eyes widened in realization.
"Imagine it like this. The first arrow might sting a little bit, like a tiny bug bite. But the second arrow, that's like poking yourself with more needles because you keep thinking about the bug bite. It's not the bug bite that's making you really hurt. It's poking yourself over and over again."
Kiko chuckled at the thought of poking oneself with needles.
"So the secret is this. Pain is like a bug bite. And we can't avoid a few bug bites in life. But the suffering, the poking with needles, is something we can choose not to do. We can learn to let go of stories we tell ourselves." With a twinkle in his eyes, Sensei Shiro concluded, "Pain is part of life, but suffering is optional. Remember that and you'll find more peace on your adventure." And so, Kiko went on her way, understanding that sometimes life's bug bites are inevitable. But she had the power to decide whether to keep poking herself with needles. The village echoed with the laughter of Kiko, and the wisdom of Sensei Shiro became a simple guide for everyone on their own adventures.